times straight. Big shot. Turning into an all-out slugfest. Big combination. Huge uppercut. That's a big late kick. Whoa! Hard kick to the head. Big punch.
Let's take a look here. Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And let's look at that again from another angle. Jenny.
It's a big head kick.
Huge kick misses. Oh, that one hurt. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Really excellent striking being displayed.
You ready? Let's go, come on!
Good job blocking the punch. Nice leg kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Look at the bruising on his right outer thigh.
Oh, big right hand.
Right hand. Very nice. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, and he eats a shot. Big power on those kicks. Hard big shot.
By the spider. George St. Pierre is continuing to...
Oh!
He's in big trouble. On his feet. St. Pierre switching his stance. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, right? Because that is extraordinary.
Can you say saved by the bell?
Wow, a vicious shot just seconds before the final round. I thought it was over, Mike. And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight. Here's a...
Here you go, last round. You ready? Are you ready? Let's go. Come on.
5 minutes remain. He misses with the straight left. Really messed with that right hand. And he connects with the punch. And he parries that shot.
This is the shot that clearly stuns her right there. Round four, here's the knockout. Perfectly placed shot, and the legs go right out from under him. Round five, there's the knockdown, and boom, on the button. The legs give out, and he's in some serious trouble.
Bruce Buffer,
ladies and gentlemen,
has gathered the judges' scorecards.
We go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest
48-46.
Going the winner by unanimous.